So about a month ago, I released my first solo CD, and I've received a lot of positive feedback on an arrangement I did of Monteverdi's Possente Spirto, which is great. It's very appreciated, and I thought I would take this opportunity to talk a little bit about it. I first came across Monteverdi's music in university. I heard some of his madrigals and was really impressed by the beauty of them. Then later, after living in Switzerland for a few years, I went to the Schola Cantorum in Basel, and that was to study historical performance practice and learn the sackbut, the historical trombone. It was there that I got to know his music even more and discovered his opera Orfeo. From a singer's perspective, perhaps my arrangement is a little bit unusual. I've taken Orfeo's part and put it in the trombone. I think for us trombonists, it's not so strange because we're constantly stealing repertoire from other instruments, also taking song cycles from Brahms, Schumann, Mahler, etc., etc. I think it's that the trombone has such a vocal quality that this repertoire suits us quite well. Maybe what's a bit more unusual is the fact that I've taken the orchestral accompaniment from Monteverdi's opera and I've arranged it for the Transient Ensemble, which in this case is a vibraphone, a violin, and a bass. I wanted to be respectful to the music, but I wasn't after a historically correct performance, obviously. I had to make some practical decisions, which included taking some of the trills or tremolo that is in the vocal line and simplifying them. Some of that stuff just doesn't sound very nice on the trombone. The vibraphone works quite well because it can arpeggiate chords like a normal continual part, like a teorbo or a lute or something like this. And then I took the violin and the bass and I switched them in between the ritornelli, or the counter melodies, and the accompaniment. In the original, Monteverdi has two cornetti, two violins, and two harps playing all these counter melodies, all these ritornelli. And so there's a lot of color changes and I wanted to keep that. At this point in the story, Orfeo's gone down into the underworld to try to plead with Pluto to give Eurydice his love back to him. And he sings Possente Spirto to the boatman, the ferryman, who is Caronte. Caronte is the guy who ferries the dead across the river Styx into the underworld. And although I'm playing this song on the trombone, and I don't have the text or the scenery of the operatic stage, I still think it's pretty moving. So thank you for watching and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.